Absolutely agree. I already bounced off a couple of trees with the lights. I'd hate to see what I would do without the lights.